You are watching Quick Review. In this episode of Quick Review, we're talking about the top 5 best mini projectors of 2021. Let's get started with the list. At number 5, AAXA 4K1 LED Home Theater Projector. Though 4K projectors are typically mini projectors, the AAXA 4K1, which is a bit bigger than some, still manages to provide a pretty stunning image. It's got a carrying case that's small enough to fit in a backpack. The only way to aim it is by pushing it up on something, though. You do get dual HDMI and USB-A ports, and there's an aux output and a headphone jack. The remote controls the keystone adjustment, but it doesn't seem to respond very responsive to the amount of adjustment that's required to get the picture looking good. At number 4, ViewSonic M1 Plus Portable LED Projector. The ViewSonic M1 Smart Projector has plenty of room for improvement. Its retractable stand allows the projector to be used both when it's closed and open. Despite its 480p screen resolution, the Sony VAIO-P series projector is still capable of producing stunning contrast ratio and long-lasting battery life. Our reviewer has noted that the feature tends to have trouble focusing. If that's the case, then maybe you should get a portable projector that's specifically built for this purpose. At number 3, Optoma ML750ST Ultra Compact. There are a few mini projectors out there that are called mini projectors. One of these is the Philips SonicWall 750ST. It's a tiny screen that fits in the palm of your hand. The image quality is superb and it's bright enough to work in a conference room or small enough to carry in a briefcase. Its 20,000:1 contrast ratio makes this a powerful tool for presentation. The Optoma EP60 is a small but powerful projector that delivers crisp and bright images. Unfortunately, it lacks wireless connectivity. At number 2, KODAK Luma 150 Ultra Mini. With the KODAK Luma 150 portable projector, you can enjoy the finer details of life in a whole new way. Its 150-watt brightness provides a vivid and immersive image. The KODAK Luma 150 is a full-sized theater that fits in your pocket. It features a built-in speaker system and a large screen that's ideal for entertaining guests. The built-in speaker features a 3.5mm audio jack and is equipped with various connectivity options to allow you to play audio and video content wherever you are. At number 1. Anker Nebula Capsule 2. One of the main considerations when it comes to mini projectors is portability. Being able to use it as a standalone device is ideal for those who are looking for a portable solution that's built to last. The Anker Nebula Capsule 2 is a great value for those who care about portability and image quality. It features a 15.6-inch screen, Android 5.1 software, and a built-in Google Assistant app. The Nebula Capsule 2 is a great little TV that's ideal for movies or just as a bedroom TV. It's got plenty of built-in features, and it's not cheap.